And now it's us. Let us pray. Eternal God, Heavenly Father, you have graciously accepted us as living members of your Son, our Savior Jesus Christ, and you have fed us with spiritual food in the sacraments of the body and the blood. Send us now into the world in peace, and grant us strength and courage to love and serve you, to have blessings in the wilderness of our heart, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Now I would like to invite Lord Carey to dismiss us with this lesson.
Peace of God.